There's a staircase here as well. Am I trying to fix something I shouldn't try to fix? Starting to wonder that. So I just shut down fluctuation, waterfall stopped. Where did it stop from? A fantail? Maybe I need to do this. My filtration, where's filtration? That's over there. So it's literally... I think I just need to... I don't know. Where's the... room with all the buttons that I clicked down there somewhere, right? Yeah. But I'm asking if you need to fix that or whatnot. That one is... That's still beeping. And see what happens. No. That one's right, so that's 02 something, I don't know. Is that up in there? Don't think I've been in here. Turn this on. Don't drain the sewer pipe to so wait, if I turn. What the hell is this though? What opens, what closes?
く、
うん、
Yeah, I noticed that. Well, I feel like I have to go use that car to get there, but I think I have to, the only thing I have to do is use one of those, like these things, but for the raw water. This is all okay, I think. I don't know how to get into that place, I don't know, but there's also these things which I do not know how to get into. And there's these as well, which are, I think this is, but they are, this one is red, this one is green. See what happens. It's the robot one thingy. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Two valves, I did not enter yet. But where do I find the two valves? There's the exit valve that I know. Oh, where I opened the shaft at the ground, where the fuck was that again? Where was that? Somewhere over here? No, right? I forgot where it was. No, I didn't. You're right. But where was it again? That's... This one is clean. I totally forgot where it was. I don't think it was in here. No. Where was it? Was it down there?
Last batteries.
I've seen that chest, but I forgot where it was. But was it in the... Was it in this area? So this is fluctuation thingy. I've been in there. I don't think it was there. Right, I just left. Wait, no, wasn't it here? No. I am so lost. Now there's one way to get to the orange zone, that was somewhere alpha. Yeah, there you go. Let's see, where was the hedge? I did see, but where is it? This one is still saying it's red, but this one isn't on somehow. Where the hell did that hatch go? Oh wait, it's right there, okay. Found it. Still beeping. Take a quick look over here. So there is the more water. Is that the one in the with the vent? Let's see what this does. It's open. Can't open any of the sedimentary gates. Can I pump now? Nope. So there has to be one more valve that I didn't turn. don't think I've been here. Which is a dead end. Are you serious? Why is this a dead end? Can't be a dead end. It is. Guess it should have been a photo made of that or something. What am I missing? So I have to... Can I flush this down? And this is raw water. Hang on, wait, maybe if I... What happens then? There's four buttons there. I don't know which one they are. Are they not the sand? No, they are not sedimentation. And I think they are to. Shit you down. I'm correct. Well, this empty then? How do I drain this? How can I drain this? Doesn't really get drained, does it? Or is it draining? I can't tell. I don't think so. Oh, wait. Maybe? This staircase. Oh, come on. Why do I fall down? So let me try that again. I thought you had to... drain it first before you could... get down there. Okay. Hey, fun. Still got no pH? Why? Why do I still have low pH? Maybe because it didn't... You went underground this time? Where the hell is coagulation room again? Because this is sedimentary. These are the water pumps. So I should turn this on, right? that part then. Alright, now it's on. And where is... Coverization again? Is that the one with... That one is on, that one is on. Right, are we in the 05? Let's help. What was it? Am I missing that one actually? I am so confused right now. No, the one, the valve I used was to the... I'm sure she had that, yeah, but she were...
No, cut to part 2 and turn it on. I don't do the same thing to turn on. Third valve, that's the pressure we had.
Go to the hatch, I've been there, I'm pretty sure that's on. I say that, but... I actually don't remember if I saved for that. These are on. I'm pretty sure I have turned on the third value. Which is over here. Yeah. All is on right here. There's two things not on. That's a default. Is that not a defaulting? Let's see. Damn, these puzzles are insanely hard. But I'm going the wrong way. I'm going the wrong way. But so let me also let me take a quick peek at the picture again. So that one I have a lot of those turned on actually. Did I press this? No. Yeah, I guess. But he has one of these sewer pipe two. Wait, I feel bad. I think he has one of these to off, but I'll check it in a moment. Let me just do these four first. Should be up here somewhere. Right here. So these four. My button. Okay. That looks like a bit better. Then there is the X that's firmly placed. Which pipe is that? Which pipe is that?
I don't know which pipe it is.
I think that's one of those sewer. I think that's one of the sewer pipes. Must be one of those. Sewer pipes. And I bet it's this one. Now, if I can get a picture here. No picture. There is one here though. Oh, that's the wrong one. I see. So I have to get the other one. To get this one. This one has to be green. This one has to be red. Red? Right, that one is correct right now. Except for the... Which valve is that? There's still one valve. Wrong yet. I know the filtration is... Where was it? That was the... That was up. That was all the way up. Filtration should be up. Yes, I believe. Two changes to be made. Which bow on the at D2. So I have to. Get down there and disable one of them. Probably. So I know this one is correct. Where do they go to? They go to like in the wall here. This would be some batteries.
I have 5 packs of camera batteries now.
I think it's this one that needs to be. Could be wrong, but. No, it's not. Which one did I change? Did I change the fluctuation sedimentation? Wait, what? I need to check if these are brown. Or they're blue, but I'm an idiot. So there's 2 brown thingies here, but if I no, that's reverse. This is one. There needs to be more. More brown pipe somewhere. I just know it. Am I just so dumb or? I'm missing everything. So that's the one down at D2. The fuck is D2? This is no. This is O2. This is not D2. That's I'm so confused. But this pipe needs to be open, I think. Cause these come from the side. How do I open this one? Where do I find this part? Hang on, I gotta make it both wet. I think I gotta. Oh, I need to find that valve then. Where would it be? This leads back to the orange area. But this is D2 fluctuation.
That's 6 packs of camera batteries.
Where? I'm so stupid. Where do I find the valve? That's the question. I did pull the one, but I put that one in. I put that one in the gas thingy. Right, I have been there. And I couldn't find any valve. I saw that ladder and I was like, dead end. That's how it felt like it. Cause this is like, you enter, this is the white tanks, and there's the door right here. This is the ladder. I did not find any valve here. I didn't find any valve here. Or are these blue in your eyes? I don't know. No, it has to be here. What the fuck is it? Is it down there? Oh dear. Wait, there's also blue white things here, but the other 4 pumps are in this room? Getting somewhere. See, I'm so stupid, I didn't even realize you need to fall for this. Now there is. Wait, is that this one? think this. That this one needs to be open. Then there is one more valve. There is one more valve somewhere. And it's there's two valves in close actually. Filtration to flocculation. This one I need to close. Which I think is here.
There we go.
Ah, I think I got it, question mark? Wait, what? So he has it differently, so that one is indeed closed, that's alright. So now I need to open... Which one do I need to open? I need to close one of the sewer and open... Where do I find the other two sewers? This is sewer one, sewer two, that's... Alright. And this is basically the pump that pumps it away. Which is not open. Which is right now open. You have these two are the ones from those two are these two and there should be one more split somewhere. Alright. Yeah, because yeah, there is this. The question is, how are these pipes named? Because I don't think it's... It's not this one. So that goes to fluctuation and sewer pipe 3. Where is sewer pipe 3? Where is sewer pipe 3? That's the one I need. Is that the one under the vent? Could very well be. Okay, a quick save here, because... I don't know, it's... There's fluctuation pool. Sewer pipe 3. Which is open.
That should do it.
There we go. Huh. Finally. And not get, hopefully get out of this stuff. Let me quick save, so now it should all be... That should all be alright then. Yep. Although... Let's see, that one's locked, that one's locked, that one's locked. That one's locked. Yeah. Alright. So now, I guess I go into orange, question mark, I don't know, to use that car. I want to zoom to get out of here. Oh, it's open already. I'm so happy I finally get parcel port.
Starting to think this was a bad idea. I should have just taken a cab or a paid vacation.
I agree. Quick save. Anything else I can do here? It's a dark room with nothingness. Oh. Hello, North Mountain. How are you today?
What's up here? Nothing, okay.
How do I like this game? It's hard as fuck. That's all I'm going to say. I'm getting all the help from Mikario, a moderator. But it's a very challenging and nice game so far. Don't know how far I'm in yet.
7 packs of camera batteries now.
But probably pretty far. Can I not? But it's a fun experience overall. So it came from there. Have to go. Not switch tracks. That's what I know. Door unlocks. Power. If you like puzzles, it's mainly puzzle. So it's nothing with action or something. So it's really good for those type of things. A couple of platforming. Generally. If you're into stories, probably the stories, but I think Mikario can tell you more about it. She's the expert on this game. There is a door, this is Central Metro Station. But there's no code for that door, apparently. This is 5. So maybe? Question mark? Maybe I just have to do CMS. Well. Oh, I need to walk code for that. I don't have that code. I do not have that code. So I assume it's on here. What was it called? Just 5. And the other door was called. Yeah, it's really nice, especially on sale. It's how do you explain it? Worth the money? Central Metro Station.